Roslovic in on the forecheck, forces the turnover, and a jolt on Matthew Perreault, and he is slow to get up. And now we have another scrap as Luca Sbisa goes after Karson Kuhlman.
This has been a carbon copy night. Unbelievable how... I'm not sure I've seen a game in recent history where there's been that many significant hits thrown from both sides, and both teams have not turned down an opportunity to send a message in response, this time it being Luca Sbisa. I would imagine that he'll be getting the extra out of this one if everything stays the same, but more importantly, Matthew Perreault skates off the ice in what looked like a lot of pain. Slow to get up, Luca Sbisa stands up for his teammate, and there's the hit. Wow, you can see how heavy he took that one, and he's reaching for the puck, so he's vulnerable. He's not in a position to brace for the hit whatsoever, and that look on his face tells you everything you need to know about the hit.
So Matthew Perreault, who missed a bunch of action on